Hey guys, DK94, we're back on the ship. We're gonna be progressing along this game here. I also noticed in the last video, I called Donkey Kong Bowser. That's pretty embarrassing. Especially since they don't look anything alike. Kinda hard to get like the two mixed up. But whatever. We gotta go up there. I knew one of those was an enemy. Where do we have to go? Can you help me get that? Ow. Wow. The fire went right through me. Kill me. I pushed my luck too many times. Okay, so the umbrella's there. Can I jump up there? No. Can I pull a little something here? Kinda missed it. Controller. Come on. I can do this. There you go. Stupid fire. Aw, come on. It's supposed to do a backflippy jump. Yeah, I'm trying to get way too fancy on this thing. But I do want to go from this way. Okay, I'll go this way. Shit. Wow. We're dying like every way today. Missing it. Oh, come on. There you go. It's a lot harder than it looks. Make sure I jump over that fucker. Okay, I know how to get to this. Need the key. Let's put down right here. So we can go here and get this little purse thing or whatever it is. There you go. I don't know how I'm gonna get the one up, but fuck it. Okay. Also, this is not good. Yay. See this? This is what makes it complicated. Maybe if I shoot this, grab onto that, and like, chop down. No, oh, I got it. Like split second, it was gonna disappear, go back up to the top there. Fucking shit, we got it. That one's better than nothing. This one already looks like it's gonna be a bitch. Not really though. More like you gotta go like this. That there. This. Ah, fuck. I screwed myself. I don't need the other one. I just need this one. Right here. I climb, Mario. I don't need the other one. Fuck. Can I do it from here? Not what I was calling. So these guys need to go on the other side. This one here. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, they better stay on the other side, I swear. Or in the middle, whatever. As long as they're out of the way. The items. Oh, we got the door. Oh, we got some trees on the table here. See if we can get them. Nope. Complete opposite. We got a one. Yay. Well, let's get rid of this ship. I'm tired of it. That guy needs to come down here. Try to get the crusher. There you go. You push me. That opens up. I don't know if I got all the items. Ah, you fucker, got away. I got the purse. Yeah, I got all the items. I don't know what's down there where the fish are. Fuck that. Aw, nothing. I went to boss. I love that little music. Oh. The hazardous environment. There he is. Stop shit over here. Yeah, I'm trying to... Come here. Aw, damn. Freaking thing. It barely touched me, man. That's horrible. That sucks so bad. Almost got hit by that one. I hate you, Donkey Kong. You're not Bowser. Even though I called you Bowser. I got it. Oh shit. Ugh. Oh, my leg. You're getting mad. He's angry now. Can I shoot something here? Aw, oh, come on, not there. A little music that plays before the level starts, you just know you're gonna run into trouble. Like, it's pretty intimidating. Get away from me. Ugh. I got smushed. Okay. We're gonna do it, guys. Don't worry. Eventually, we're gonna get it. We're not gonna get smushed. We're not gonna get barreled to the face. I should be mad, you took my girlfriend. And you keep dropping your barrels. Yay. I got him. He stays down for a record of 5 seconds. It doesn't matter because he just keeps rolling. Look at the moves Mario has. Look at those moves bouncing on rocks. The lighthouse in the background. We're probably going to that lighthouse. Look at this ugly ship. Where are we going now? Desert? Oh, we're in the jungle. Okay, so let's see what craziness we have here. Not this shit again. I don't like this stuff. It's gonna be an annoying world. Gonna be a lot of death here. Stupid bird won't go away. Here. Oh, and another one comes out right away. What the fuck is that? Go away. Ah, shit. I didn't see where I was going. Okay, got this. Can I jump up here? I can jump through that. Fuck you, Mr. Bird. Look, another one comes out right away all the time. Fucking bullshit. They're right up here. Now we're safe. I think I'm gonna put this here. Jungle's already causing us trouble. Cause I insist on getting all these stupid items. The bird. Ah, that should have killed him. That should have killed him before he reached me. Okay. Oh, what an asshole. Are you? There's shit on you right here. That's good. Come on. God, I missed. Wow. Two birds to deal with. Let's see, right up here. Mr. Bird can't get me. Right here, I guess. Wow. No. Oh, I did it. Oh, and I didn't get all the items. Fucking shit. Whatever. We got past it, who cares a shit. basic. Just avoid the rice and should be fine. I think I get hurt if I jump on those guys. Let's see what's here. I see you, Mr. Blanc guy. That one was a lot easier than the first one, holy shit. Oh, give us a 3. Give me a 3. 3, 3. No, 3. Fuck you, Mario. Game's called Donkey Kong, it's not called Mario. Oh, we got monkeys. Come here, Mr. Monkey. Oh, does it hurt, Mr. Monkey? I'm sorry. Alright, what the hell? Give me it. And those fish down there are ugly. Let's see if I can get one of the fish. Come on. Oh, they're coming. Go. No. Monkey. Other monkey. Oh shit, the claw is there. They don't like when you stop them. They need to always go. Like. It causes them pain and suffering. That guy in his claw, fuck those fish. Put the key in the keyhole and get the hell out of here. He keeps tempting me with these 3 lives. Give it to me. Wow. Now we're already at the boss. Scared me. This is probably where I can get out of here. Right here. It's right here. And up there. And there you go. Look at all those points. You got like 6 free lives from this. Oh, what the hell? The mushroom made me small. The mushroom made me really small. Yay. 61. It gets higher and higher. Yes, I would like to save. So I hope you guys liked it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.